Flat surface. Press N on the ring. Kilometers, weight in pounds. Okay. Oh, that's my weight in this. I'd be pretty dumb. Oh, this is pretty cool. I have so much room here, I have to move my table. By the way. Ooh. Oh, it's tip. Okay, it's pretty cool, man. Okay, it's supposed to like show you. It's pretty cool. Adjusted daily. Should lower the webcam because you can't really see my feet. And I can't see my head though. Oh, I put my weight. Max, what would you estimate your weight to be? Sure, I don't know. Power and
hold the ring con in both hands while facing forward. Press in hard on the ring con. Okay. Face forward, holding the ring con in both hands. Pull outward hard on the ring con. slightly and stand up straight. Lightly bend your knees up and down.
Oh, this is pretty great.
Okay.
Oh, I will. I'll work it so much.
Spread your feet slightly and stand up straight.
Oh,
quickly
this is
bend
great.
Your knees up and down.
It's such a workout.
Okay.
Good job. What?
Let's begin with dynamic stretching. Try to mirror Tip's movements without overextending yourself. All right, music start. Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con.
Oh, this is pretty tough.
Make sure your back is straight. Last time. All right, good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. Focus on moving the insides of your ankles upward. Last time. All right. Good. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Don't let your knees move too far forward. Make sure your toes are pointed straight ahead of you. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side.
Why is he doing it so fast?
Be sure to keep your lower back straight. As you exhale, begin to lean. Let's do one more of each. Great job.
Okay. Oh, I don't have a towel, damn it. Oh, you get a character customized? It's a lot of character customization. Movie is about to begin. Whatever. Fine, I'll sit down and watch the movie. My audio okay, even though probably no one's watching at this point, but to walk all the way to my computer. That's because I'm just using the webcam audio. Try to use a mic audio and doesn't pick anything up. I'm gonna set this wheel thing free, whatever it means. This is a hardcore RPG, if you didn't know. It actually is, kind of. Oh no! Something called a ringy or something stupid. I super jacked dragon guy. Oh no, I fell for it. Oh yeah, I should set this because you know I'm working out.
So. Drago! Wait!
Huh? Oh my god, this stupid thing talks.
Sorry if I surprised you. That was Drago. He's a dragon who radiates a dangerous, dark influence. To think that he still has so much power. Drago's dark influence has a horrible effect.
I'm surprised how easy this was to set up, like my stream and everything.
If he were to release it in all its power, his influence could cover the whole world. I have to stop him, but my power alone won't be enough.
Oh no.
Wait. You're not from around here, are you? Right, right. Of course you're not. Yes, it could work. I can see the potential. Could you try holding your right hand over me?
What?
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb, as shown.
Where's the... Oh, it's on the side.
Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
I'll compare it to my watch after this and let's see which one's better. You're gonna tell me what my... Dude, I like 70 on my...
Ha!
Okay. It's pretty cool.
Whoa,
it's almost like I'll be leveling up the more you exercise.
I'm counting on you.
Sounds pretty cool though. If I break it. Oh, auto capture. Nope, didn't want to do that. Nope, didn't want to do that. Exercising more by now. I have to stop before 4:30. Oh, this is fast. Right. Why quarter of the video? So I'll be doing my squats. What?
All right. Let's go.
There
should
not
be a door just a little further along this path.
So
try
fine.
Pressing in on me. You can fire an air blast like this. Remember that.
This game's amazing.
You can also fire the air blast off to the left or right.
This game is amazing.
If the aim seems off, I may be misaligned. Just face me downward to recalibrate.
Oh.
I see a door. Yes, nice. Oh, watch your step.
Pushing me downward and pressing in. Yeah.
Oh, it's like a blast.
You got it. Yeah. You'll go faster up the stairs if you raise your knees up high. All right.
Pretty big workout. I didn't see what you wrote, though.
Wait a minute. Pull me from both sides to vacuum everything up. You got it. All right, let's move. Score! Goal! Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose.
Victory pose? Oh, like a Power Ranger or something.
Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release toward the sky. Victory!
Huh. Oh, I did it faster than I said I should. Wow. I don't know how I can get your heart rate from the stupid IR thing on the side. Let's see, my watch says 94, so it actually it's kind of accurate, which is surprising. Whoa, 12 calories. Ran half. Yes, I ran half a kilometer. That was half a kilometer, you know. 1, 2.
What?
Is this an RPG where I have to fight people by exercising?
To defeat the monsters that Drago created, you'll have to fight against them in fit battles. No need to worry. I'm a fit battle expert.
Okay.
So if you're feeling a bit intimidated, just leave it to
okay,
me.
Okay, ring. That's a dumb
you can think of fit battles as the collision of two combatants' exercise energy. Come on, let's warm up by giving this guy a smoothie blend of kale
yes,
and punishment.
Kale and punishment. Okay. How is it?
Select a skill and attack.
Attack 30. I don't want to do that. We can give up. Well, we'll just walk. Bend your knees deep. Oh, this means practicing a squat.
Okay, let's move. This will focus on working your legs.
Oh.
All right. Nicely done.
It's cool how the stupid Joy-Con vibrates, like when I'm doing a squat. my left leg gets vibrations in it.
Yes! Yes! Fine work! Keep it up! Great!
Faster. So great.
Nice. Fantastic.
Wait, I should get 30 squatting. I was at 20 and I only did 5.
Okay. Nice.
It's a lot of fucking squats.
Let's keep going.
Okay, now. Do you think this is the best RPG ever?
Nice.
Just like Pokemon.
Nice. Three. All right. Okay. One left. Okay. Nice move.
What? Press tightly to your stomach. Oh, this is great. Guardian of my abs, and I told you that.
Overhead press. Okay, let's go. This exercise works your shoulders. Good job. Wonderful.
26 of you. The funny thing is, I am getting sweaty from this. I'm not like out of breath or anything. Though.
Excellent! Nice improvement! If you're having trouble with the controls, press the plus button. When
I get to the blue, it will be way faster.
Increase your pace! Very nice! Neat! Keep it up!
Whoa, I'm gonna measure my heart rate and stuff now. Oh my god, another one?
Select the skill.
So, what's he weak to then? He's red, so is he weak to red things? Whatever this is.
Overhead press. Okay, let's go. Press in on the ring con as you do that. Fantastic! Nicely done! Work. Great. Okay. Sharp.
I'm gonna say this will only take 5 minutes.
Press in harder on the ring.
Yes, I just suck at looking out.
Sweat. pick up the pace. Good job! Very nice! Okay! Well done! Yes! Yes! Five! Fantastic! Keep it up! Okay! One left! You made it!
I was just a little tired. Fuck it. Okay, what is this? I don't even have to use the... Okay. Sit on the floor and extend your legs. Pretty cool. That's all I have to do.
Okay, let's go. This exercise is also great for working your leg muscles. Excellent! Nice!
Pretty cool.
Okay!
Not doing it right.
Yes! Yes! Oh, amazing! Good.
Your abs, you know?
Neat. Fantastic.
Doesn't this make you want to buy this game? It's pretty cool.
Well done.
I guess they're online.
All right. Great. Keep it up. Line work. Okay.
Yes. Funny thing is, it is after like exercise.
Awesome.
Like I'm sweating, so there's that. But my apartment's also super
Excellent.
Hot.
Challenge yourself. Nice. Great. All right. Great moves.
Good morning. Level 30. I got so many gains. Why is there an ad while playing the game? What is that? Why is there an ad there for all the things you can do? I'm playing the game already. I bought the game.
Drop your hips. Strong victory!
Oh my god, that's great. Now what object? Better be higher than 90. Ooh, very light exercise. My watts at 80, 85, so I don't know what to trust. 31 calories? Like, but I ran half a kilometer again, so I ran a full kilometer playing this game.
Yeah.
Like the kilometers off and then the calories is off. So it's, see what difficulty it put me at. 24? How high is the difficulty in this game? No, I don't want to do that. Fuck. It's fast. No, it's already going to do all that. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's what I just want to know how high you can make it. I want to know how high I. How high. I guess I shouldn't be stopping because I'm supposed to be burning calories or whatever. didn't ask. Oh, the highest 30. Okay. Level 4.
Alright!
Oh, I'm staying hydrated. Actually, that's just way too hot. I'll have my. Oh my god, he's doing push-ups. So jacked. Sure. He is really out of shape. Yoga skills required. Oh, they say yoga skill? No. Oh my god, I cannot.
Nice move! Amgard! With your legs bent slightly, squeeze!
I don't know how this works right now.
Select a skill and attack.
Those ones are easy. Help me squeeze. Like, if we weren't, like, hold it, then we'd be faster, I guess.
Excellent! Excellent! Awesome!
You know, I'm just doing them wrong, and that's why I'm not giving them the spam decision.
Great!
I'm sure I know how to do a squat.
Okay!
I'll probably just get healthy too and make you do more.
Very nice! Come on! Excellent! Alright! Good job! Neat! Five! You got it! Okay! Three! Alright! Great! One left! Okay! Good! Stay focused!
And if the beach body stuff I did, you have to go like that and extend out every time, according to Sean T. Pretty cool.
Careful.
Why did I pick that one? I can't go straight up. This is the hardest one. How should you like me when I'm really easy?
Okay. Wonderful. Excellent.
No, I do feel burning on my abs, so at least it's worth it, I guess.
Neat. Awesome. Fine work. Fantastic. Great. Challenge yourself. Okay. Well done. You got it. Keep it up. Great! Five. Fantastic. Very nice. Three. Fine work. Yes. Yes. One left.
Oh,
you
gosh.
Made it.
So the time is not accurate for me because I'm on a harder difficulty. I think that's the reason.
Good luck.
Or I'm just slow, but I don't know.
Perfect! Fantastic!
Great.
Nicely done! Great!
I do have a layer of sweat on me, though. Like, this is actually a workout. Okay. So. If you do this on your form, you get great, and that's the best one. Ab guard.
That was amazing.
Level 4. So many gains. Level 5. Front press. Why not? I don't know what that means. I guess I said it as an attack because you only have so many set. Yeah.
Pull in energy from the ground.
Oh, I'm gonna do this to the wall.
Released victory.
Exercise, there we go. What good assumptions are you talking about on this? I guess he uses your username because he's not known as my name. That makes me a pain, so maybe, okay. I guess we'll see if I'm sore tomorrow. I might actually, like, my abs might be a tiny sore. I don't think my legs will be, though. I can do as many squats as well.
Whoa!
Maybe up here will be sore or wherever that was. Let's hurry up and go after him. It's a good place to stop. Ew, it's like they set it up to do one level each time for a world. Yeah. Oh fuck, I pressed continue, not cool down. Damn it. God damn it. It is, I'm sweaty. It's gross. In the world. I pressed the right thing. Oh wait, start is the other way. And then it's gonna make you do cooldown exercises, right? I'll just change them right now. Instead of chilling. 80 calories, yeah. I totally, yep. Yeah, definitely burnt 80 calories in half an hour. It's a lot of squats. And it's gonna be the same stretches as before.
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist. While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side.
These are the same cool T25 beach body.
Return to your original position, switch hands, and bend the other way. Stretch slowly. Don't overdo it.
Look,
bring yourself back slowly. Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with your right arm. Pull in your arm and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder.
What I do need to do, I need to add images where there's black space on my stream. And it's
now
gonna be
the
best images ever.
Opposite side.
Won't be like meme garbage at all.
Be careful not to rotate your waist as well.
I could be cool and like do an extension to get my chat in those areas, but totally I'm gonna have so many people chatting.
Bring yourself back slowly. Join your hands together in front
I'm
of you.
Do the, yep.
With your palms facing out. Stretch out your back.
I think my forearm's good like hers.
Bring yourself back slowly.
He says weirdly in there.
Put your right foot forward and cross your legs. Bend your body forward and stretch the back of your left leg.
I can't go all the way down.
Hold it like that for a little longer. Straighten up and switch legs. Stretch the opposite side as well.
Oh my God.
Breathe slowly as you hold. Slowly straighten up, bit by bit, starting from your lower back.
Oh, we're gonna do that. Put your feet
Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs. Shift your center of balance forward and stretch out the opposite side.
Protein will help build hair, nails, and skin. Huh.
Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete.
Ooh.
Good job.
I did it. Okay, what can I do? Need a balancer. Oh, cool. Thank you. So wholesome.